Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Those who are new, welcome and feel right at home. And those who are my day ones, thank you so much for supporting your girl. Thank you if you have subscribed. Thank you so much if you have liked my video, commented or shared. I appreciate it so much. That is the best support you can give me right now, and I appreciate it. Without you, there's no me, you know, in this YouTube space. So I just want to thank you. You have been a blessing in my life, and I hope, and I'm hoping that you will continue. We are gonna continue being a blessing in each other's lives. So okay, with no further ado, as the topic suggests, yes, I wanna do my big chop. It's time. Not because I'm not transitioning, I'm just having a really, really, really hard time with my hair. My hair is very, very, very dry. 4C coarse hair, very, very, very tough type of hair, and it has never been this bad before. I don't know what's triggering it. I don't know what's causing my hair to be like this. It is very, very coarse, very dry, and very brittle. It's just breaking, obvio. Like here in the middle, I have no hair at all, you know, and I'm not the type of girl to hold on to damaged hair. I will just chop it off and see if I can maintain a healthier hair this time round. So yeah, it's gonna be fun, it's gonna be adventurous, it's gonna be a new face when it comes to my head and my hair. You know, I just want to start afresh with it and see if I can take better care of it and see how I can deal with it from ground up. So I thought it would be good for me to take you guys along with me to wherever I'm gonna go and shave this hair. There's a particular style I want to do. I'm gonna insert it up there for you to see. Yeah, so I hope what I want is what I will get. So guys, with no wasting of time, let us go. I wanna go first and go buy a texturizer first, and then I will pass by the barber to get my hair shaved and shaped the way I want it to. So I'm gonna take you along, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy, and afterwards I'm gonna reveal myself to you and you're gonna let me know how I look. Looking at the eye.
You make an impact, and
yeah. So now, guys, I'm out. I'm heading home now. Can't wait to show you guys how I look. I thought the sun is gonna come out today for a good while, but it's only given us like
an hour or two of heaven, and it's out again. So yeah, I went to the barber shop, but I feel like he didn't do exactly what I wanted him to do. But anyways, hair grows, and I'm gonna figure out once I'm in the house what to do next.
Guys, I don't know what I did to myself, but here is the reveal. I have finally chopped off all my hair, and I don't know how I look. You guys are the ones to decide how I look, but anyways. Well, I'm gonna make it work for me, and now I wanna style my hair however way I will. So this is how I look. Yeah, this is how I look, and I feel relieved because for the next few months I won't be spending any money on my hair. You know, I use like roughly 2k a month for hair, so this round I'm not gonna use any money. So that's a burden that has been offloaded off my shoulder. That's how I feel, and also I feel like I can start afresh with my hair. But for now, I will do something. I wanna texturize my hair just here in front of the camera. So let's do this. I'm gonna use this to just I'm gonna put it for roughly 5 minutes because I don't want it to look like it's been processed. I just want it to be my curls to loosen up a bit, just a bit. So I'm not gonna overdo it. And this is not the curl, the blowout. I don't think it's the blowout. So that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, and to think I was saying I'm over this chemical stuff, but you know. That's why they say never, because you never know what you're gonna decide in the future. Just oh my, I'm not even seeing anything. Gonna use the mirror to at least see what I'm doing. I'm just gonna roughly do it very fast, very, very fast. I don't want to. Very, very fast. Very, very fast. Because she wants to. guys, I just want to go and wash it right now. Guys, I had forgotten that I'm shooting a video. Jeez, sorry guys. I just want this hair to be a bit soft.
So guys, let me wait for a few minutes, then I'll get back to you.
Making me look, but whatever. Yeah, this is how I look, and yeah, that's all. I'm gonna talk to you guys later, okay? Bye.